Where am I? Oh, wait! I remember now. It was Eon and those miserable Skylanders who banished me to this idiot wasteland. Note to self, after I take over Skylands, come back and destroy this place!
I'd like to see you try, Chaos.
Who said that? Well, well, look what we have here. Mighty Skylanders, frozen with fear in my awesome presence!
If I could move, I'd be dropping the hammer on you right now!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Aw, but you can't, can you? Know why? Because I am a portal master! And you're not. And in case you hadn't noticed, my powers far exceed any of yours. Glumshanks.
Lord Chaos, oh, I've been looking everywhere. You seem to be someplace called Earth. I believe it's the homeworld of those portal masters.
I've already figured that out, fool. And because of my superior awesome abilities, I am well on my way to devising a plan for my escape. And there it is!
A portal?
Exactly! These foolish human fools have obviously underestimated me! So long, Sky losers!
Sir, I don't know if that's a good idea. I mean, portal masters aren't supposed to use portals on themselves.
Silence, Glumshanks! Now, prepare for my triumphant return!
Greetings, Portal Master. I am Eon, and I have come to guide you on a great journey. Welcome to Skylands, a magical world of wonder and adventure, protected by the greatest heroes ever known, the Skylanders. It had long been my duty to watch over the Skylanders and lead them, but this task has been given to you. And now you have found a giant, which is why I have sought you out. Giants were the first Skylanders from long ago, and they have not been seen in Skylands for a very long time. I believe you have found them for a reason. To better understand, let us look back 10,000 long years. To a time when Skylands was ruled by an evil empire of robots known as the Archaeans. This was a dark time for Skylands. The peaceful Mabu had been taken from their homes and forced to build massive monuments for the evil Archaean Empire. But the iron rule of the Archaeans would give rise to a new age of heroes, the Skylanders. Now, place one of your Skylanders on the portal of power.
Volts and lightning.
Well done, Portal Master. Good. Onward, Portal Master. Press the attack button to clear this debris. You can interact with certain objects by pressing the action button. push this stubborn creature out of the way. Treasure chests can be found all throughout Skyland, even in ancient times.
Jackpot!
Stay back, you things! I'm warning you!
Bone chomping.
Use your attack to defeat the...
I knew one day help would come, and here you are. Quickly, follow me. Listen, everyone! The Skylanders are here! They're gonna free us so we can get home!
We're safe!
I know a secret way into the tunnels, but we need you to take care of the guards.
My name's Gigantus, and I want to help too. I might be a little thick-headed, but maybe I can show you a few things. It's good to be giant, because you can do stuff like this. Okay, Skylander, let's go!
Hey, look! I see something!
Giants can lift these boulders.
Be afraid of the bug! Another cool thing giants can do in certain places. Geronimo!
Use a giant to leap down and break through cracked stone. This is a chompy pit, an unpleasant place Archaeans often put prisoners. Defeat all the enemies in here to open this gate. Good job! The gate is now open!
Hey! Up here, Skylander! Just use those bounce pads. Come on!
Use this bounce pad to reach the top.
We've got to hurry, please, before we're seen.
Back to my roots.
Root runner.
All right, Skylander. That's the Archean Conkertron guarding the mine. He's the one keeping us all here. And believe me, he's tough. See? But if you could just break those chains that are holding him up, kablammo! We'll be home free.
The ropes affects my ability. You have trespassed on the site of our glorious temples. Return to your post at once and resume serving your Archean masters. Refrain from trying to defeat me. Unauthorized heroic behavior is not allowed.
Perhaps eliminating these enemies will reveal a bounce pattern.
Given us hope. Perhaps now, with the help of the Skylanders, we can finally bring down the Archeans so all of Skylands can be free.